with the man advantage. The Bruins have allowed 3 power play goals in 10 times shorthanded. They would like to clean that up. Shorthanded bid. Marchand and Bergeron going to work. Marchand turns to the forehand, holds across the slot. Bergeron off of Subban's stick, and Marchand has the puck. Steps right into the crease, and Schneider has to cover. 23 seconds gone. Banks it back to Subban. His blast into Marchand's skates. Marchand, the shorthanded breakaway, and a save by Schneider. Focus, boys.
Yeah.
Marchand, shorthanded. Spins away from Vatanen. Oh, Brad Marchand. Just infuriating to opponents, combining that skill set with the competitiveness. Bergeron pokes the puck away from Hughes, spins it off Hughes' skate. Marchand from the other side. Welcome to the NHL, kid. You got tons of talent, but here's Marchand. You got some learning to do. Marchand fiddling and diddling and dangling, and he comes up with it past the goal line. What a penalty-killing shift. Listen,